The decontamination of hollow body instruments is assuming an ever greater importance in dental clinics. The narrow inside diameter of surgical suction cannulas requires the placement of an injector nozzle. Where necessary, the number of injector nozzles can be increased through the use of a triple distributor. Only the MELAtherm 10 enables the decontamination of universal suction cannulas with a diameter of 11 to 16 millimeters standing in the instrument basket. Adapters are available for connecting handpieces and ultrasonic scalar tips. A filter disc housing performs the necessary fine filtration of the water. You can use either a reusable metal filter disc or a ceramic filter disc to protect the instruments. Whereas the ceramic filter disc must be replaced after 20 cycles, the metal filter disc can be cleaned in the ultrasound bath after 20 cycles and then reused. After decontaminating the transfer instruments in MELAtherm 10, we recommend blowing them out with compressed air and treating them in accordance with the manufacturer's specifications. You can connect ultrasound scalar tips safely using the torque wrench. The injector basket Flex 1 provides a space-saving solution for the decontamination of 6 ultrasonic scalar tips. The coloured marking facilitates the assignment of the ultrasonic scalar tips. To optimize water distribution in the injector rail, close non-used connections with the silicon closure tabs, which are included in the scope of delivery.